Body of a World War II airman who was killed in Romania is now back home in Massachusetts. The remains of Army Air Force Staff Sergeant Charles McMackin arrived at Logan Airport overnight. Sergeant McMackin was 26 years old when his plane was hit in 1943. His remains were not identified until DNA tests were run in 2017. State and local police and elected officials were among those waiting in Revere to pay their respects.